everyone, welcome to the Creative Blend Art Program. This is Module 10 and the theme is Painting Big. So you can see behind me, I have a big canvas. You are going to see this painting from start to finish. It goes through quite a few stages. And to be honest, I actually liked the painting at all of the stages that it went through. So it's going to be an interesting one for you to watch. I hope it gives you a lot of inspiration and encouragement to try painting on a bigger size canvas or maybe paper. Doesn't really matter. It's just all about getting that big energy into a piece. As I work through this painting, I talk through what I'm doing. I give a lot of suggestions and tips as to how you can build up layers to get some really nice surface effects, but also how to finish a painting. So I share a number of things that I do towards the end of the process that help me to see if the painting is balanced, to fine-tune the colors, to decide what kind of marks I want to use. So these are all really helpful tips, especially if you find that finishing stage really tricky and challenging. So in the Creative Blend Art Program, I usually share an art supply deep dive and a Q&A. This month, I've combined those two together because I wanted to give you a lot of information about painting big. So there's four videos where I really go into quite a bit of depth around choosing a canvas, setting up your space for painting big, choosing brushes, selecting paints, storing acrylic paints, and other handy tips and helpful support and advice if you want to paint a big canvas. And finally, I have a vlog for you. The vlog is always a cozy, casual kind of video, and this month I'm sharing with you a few updates that I've done in my home studio. So here is where I paint big, but in my home studio I focus more on sketchbook work and watercolour paintings, and it's actually where I spend quite a bit of my time. And I was having a little bit of trouble with how the space flowed, so I've made a few changes, and I thought with the beginning of a new year it was a good time to take you through the space and also talk a little bit more about how I've given everything a bit of an overhaul in order to encourage in some new creative energy and excitement for a new year of painting. So with that said, I want to take this time to wish you all a happy new year. I hope that you have a wonderful creative year and that you enjoy this module, and I really look forward to seeing how you approach it. Don't forget that you can share what you've been doing in the Facebook group.